In the New Zealand parliamentary elections of December the 6th and 20th, 1905, 80 members were elected to the New Zealand House of Representatives. The turnout rose to 83.3%. Richard Seddon was able to remain as Prime Minister. His Liberals received 53.1% of the vote and 58 seats. William Massey's Conservatives took 29.7% of the vote and 16 seats, while George Lawrenson's New Liberals took 3.8% of the vote and 2 seats.